Update, we did receive a call to the 21,200 block of Mulholland Drive at 7:17 a.m. for a disturbance at the residence where a woman was behaving erratically, the Los Angeles Police Department tells HollywoodLife.com. Our officers were cautious in approaching the residence since it was unknown whether or not there were any weapons present, but none were discovered. At this point in time, there is a preliminary investigation ongoing at the residence and our officers are there at the moment taking statements and reviewing any information that they have received regarding this incident. There is no information I can tell you about who placed the emergency call, and there aren't any reports available as it stands as the investigation is still ongoing and there is no information on when or if a 911 dispatch call will be made available. Original. Here's hoping everything is going to be okay for Tori Spelling, the 44-year-old star of Beverly Hills 90210, True Tori and Izzy's Way Home reportedly suffered a mental breakdown on March 1, according to TMZ. Police were dispatched to her home after someone called 911 around 7 a.m. local time. The caller supposedly said Tori was acting very aggressive, going through what one source said was a nervous breakdown. Details about what this exactly entails are scant at the time, but TMZ did report that police officers were at her home by time of her publication. Thankfully, Tori doesn't own any weapons, sources tell TMZ, so she probably wasn't an immediate threat to herself. Still, her alleged behavior was so scary that it warranted someone to call the authorities. Hopefully, it wasn't as bad as it appears. This 911 call supposedly comes after another alleged incident, as TMZ claims Tori called the cops on February 28 because she supposedly thought someone was breaking into her home. It turns out it was just her husband, Dean McDermott, 51, coming home. Whoa, whatever is going on, here's hoping that Tori is going to come out of it safe and sound. The daughter of the late Aaron Spelling would have plenty of reasons to allegedly have a breakdown, being the mother of five kids. Liam McDermott, 10, Stella McDermott, 9, Hattie McDermott, 6, Finn McDermott, 5, and about to turn 1-year-old Beau McDermott, is a lot to handle. Throw in Dean's son, Jack, 19, from his previous relationship and it's a full house. Not to mention, Tori and Dean have had their issues in the past, to say the least. Dean famously cheated on Tori, and his infidelity nearly ended their relationship numerous times. Oh, and being the daughter of one of the biggest names in television isn't great, either. After Aaron's death in 2006, the producer behind Charlie's Angels, The Love Boat, Dynasty, Seventh Heaven and Charmed was reportedly worth $600 million. Tori only got $800,000. Her mother, Candice Spelling, 72, told the New York Times in 2014 that Tori's past spending habits, she would close a store and drop $50,000 to $60,000. I never did anything like that. She just went crazy. Was why she wasn't entrusted to manage a large inheritance. So, five kids all under the age of 11, plus a husband with a history of cheating, and getting a paltry inheritance from your father's massive fortune. Shake it all up and what do you get? Plenty of reasons to justifiably freak out. Whatever is going on with Tori? Let's hope it all works out for the best. We'll continue to update this post with details as they're made available.